Hey guys. What's up? And today this camera kind of slants because my phone is on charge and I have an ID for that. Right, so we just keep that like that. There you go, like this bit here. And like put it on top of there. And lean it up against that. That on the back. There like that. And boom! Straight camera. And plus it's easier to see me, but it needs to be turned that way a bit. So yeah, like that way. And that's where it falls. So I've got to be like careful with this. There we go. Now I've done all that. You haven't seen Origami Part 2, and Part 1 wouldn't upload, so yeah, you can see all the origami stuff, which is right here, of course, beside Tron. These things. The only reason why they're not here is because, Lauren and I just made them, so. All I'm going to be doing is messing around with frogs. I'm not going to be end up trying to get them into me. Cup on this end, but I'm actually gonna have a special announcement to make. Yes, your special announcement to make. Swans, different head styles. One like goes all the way forwards. One doesn't, one does. One swan's going to a box. Yeah guys, I would teach you guys how to make these, but these take about half an hour. Probably not even that. They take a long time, guys. I'm just saying they take a long time. Like a long, long time to make. So yeah, I can put that at the very bottom. Maybe put that one on top of it, like that. And get this one. Put it on top of it, like that. Got all four of them in there, like that. What was I going to chat about? So I'm like boxing all my origami stuff up. I might actually start to chat about my Lauren's channel. Yeah, Lord Footy. No uploads. Zero uploads. Like, she does no uploads, like, literally zero uploads. I even tell her to upload stuff to her channel. She said, I'll do challenges on my channel, you know. I was like, yeah, you do that. Be good, next thing you know. Uploads nothing to her channel. And I end up, and then she ended up going, let's do it on your phone. I'm like, okay, they'll do it on my phone. I'll send it to you in a way you can upload to your channel. She's like, yeah, I'll upload it to your channel. I'm like, okay. I'll probably get more subscribers and views than you, and it's just like,
I don't care, it's not a competition.
I was like, I know it isn't, I was just saying. Because if you start, I was going to tell her, you should start uploading videos to your YouTube channel. And then I told her you should start uploading videos to your YouTube channel. And then she went, I tried it, but then you can steal them. And I was like, you tell me to. You tell me to. But like, I can origami without even looking with them frogs, like, I can sit here all day, like, making frogs without looking, because, like, I know frogs off by heart, obviously. Yeah, so, I'm just, like, boxing everything up from that video. She did. Quite a bit. Nothing on, like, nothing's been going on in the background or nothing. Like, no music, no nothing. It's like 3 minutes, so I've just been packing away going. for this video, I did want to beatbox, but then you guys can hear me like. I don't want to be back because otherwise I'll end up going into. Says my ears on, like, you guys don't go to me to do, like, nobody comments, like, what I should do next in the theater. I'm just, like, making videos, like, thinking about, I'm still thinking something to do in this video. I've been, like, sitting here for, like, 8 minutes just thinking of something for this video. Oh. Like, I can't think of anything without Lauren. Can't do no challenges. Georgia, from the Temnian form of George meaning farmer, she has the strength and insight to meet her high ideals, an emotional person and a natural leader. Well, Georgia, is it not? Something is something to do in this video. Vacation. Orlando, Florida. Oh yeah. Do you know what? I've been on holiday. Well, I've been to Cornwall on holiday and, well, I'm going to chat about America actually. America's like the world's cleanest place. Like, look on the floor, rubbish everywhere in Britain goes to America. It's like you just like entered, it's like you've just entered the actual like Britain's like you've just entered a trash can, and then America's just like you've just left it and just like it's as clean as like a countertop, and it's like fully bleached, all shiny and everything. That's what it's like, America. It's really nice, hardly any rain, but the weather there is so hot. They get natural disasters, tornadoes. Like, when I went there 2014, there was actually a tornado heading towards Florida. So we were left the day before it hit. The one day before. Well, a few days before. If you were actually lucky, but we've been to, we went to NASA, space station thing. We went to Legoland, Universal, which is basically Island of Adventure and Harry Potter Land and all that, isn't it? We also went to, what's it called? The Busch Gardens, went to Busch Gardens. Good place, Busch Gardens. And where else did we go? That's the space station, Busch Gardens, Sea World. Seven places we've been so far. Seven places I think we've only been there. Aquatica, there's eight. On the last day we went to Crocodile Golf. And then we went for a meal. the 10 things which we do in America. Last two things were on the last day. Guess what we also did? If I told you the rides which went on, I'll be like 5 hours. We also went to Disney World and stuff like that. We became a mountain. Yeah, I may actually put some music on. I'm gonna put some music on. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed this video of me doing nothing aside from packing away, chat about America, and yeah, so yeah, bye guys. This is some Jackson on my way out. Guys, as soon as my hand goes over this camera, I'm gone forever. Okay? I'm gone till next video. Guys! Bye! Guys, all I gotta say is bye! See you in the next video! No, no, stop! Nice thumb you have there. Don't you? It's so nice. You need to eat this last little bit. Anyway, peace out guys. See you in the next video.